game is the game of life. You got to start peeping how they doing it. And if you see it, you can see the little signs that says that the guns are turning away from, you know, Europe and Russia and Iran and Iraq, and they're turning to us.